Airplane windows are composed of three panes. The outer pane bears the full pressure differential at cruising altitude, the middle pane serves as a failsafe, and the inner pane primarily protects the middle pane from cabin side damage. But why this complexity? Wouldn't a single, thicker pane suffice? Not quite. At typical cruising altitudes of 35,000 feet, the outside air temperature drops to around minus 55 degrees Celsius, while the cabin environment is maintained at a comfortable 24 degrees Celsius. This sharp temperature gradient would cause condensation and fogging on the cabin-facing side of a single pane window. Additionally, a single thick pane would significantly distort visibility due to increased optical refraction, compromising passenger experience. To resolve this, engineers designed a multi-pane structure with an air gap between panes. This gap acts as an insulating layer, minimizing thermal transfer and reducing optical distortion. There is no airtight seal between the inner and middle panes. Cabin air circulates freely around the inner pane. However, without further intervention, differential pressure between the middle and outer layers would still exist due to varying air densities. Enter the bleed hole, a small perforation in the middle pane that allows cabin pressure to equalize the space between the middle and outer panes. This ensures that only the outer pane endures the full pressure load, which is why it's engineered to be thicker and stronger than the middle pane. Despite its size, the bleed hole does not compromise thermal insulation or the anti-fogging capability of the window. And this is just one example of the sophisticated engineering solutions found in modern aircraft design.